Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. I have some super exciting announcements to tell you about this week, including lots of new releases. EC2 M1 Mac instances are now in general availability. AWS Cloud WAN is now in general availability. Amazon Redshift Serverless is now also in general availability. And VPC Flow Logs now supports Transit Gateway. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. Great news for Apple fans, because EC2 M1 Mac instances for macOS are now in general availability. And these instances are built using Apple Silicon Mac mini computers, similar to this one, which means that the macOS operating system is run entirely on Apple hardware. And they include all the features that you would expect from an EC2 instance, including running in a VPC and connecting to EBS volumes. M1 Mac instances deliver up to a 60% better price performance for building and testing iOS and macOS applications compared with x86-based Mac instances. And these instances can be used to create apps for iPhone, iPad, Mac, Apple Watch, Apple TV, and Safari. And this is great news for all the Apple developers out there who would like to develop their applications using Apple hardware. AWS Cloud WAN is now in general availability, and this is a new service that enables you to easily create a global wide area network to manage traffic running between your resources in AWS and your on-premises systems. So using Cloud WAN, you can connect your VPCs and on-premises locations using VPN, Direct Connect, or a third-party software-defined WAN, and it will automatically create a global network across AWS regions using Border Gateway Protocol, which is basically the routing protocol for the internet. So it allows you to easily create a unified, centrally managed global network, define network rules and policies to isolate sensitive network traffic, and view and monitor your entire global network from a single dashboard. Amazon Redshift Serverless is now also in general availability. And if you haven't used Redshift before, it's a data warehousing solution that enables you to use SQL to analyze and get insights from your data so that you can make better business decisions. And with Redshift Serverless, you can run and scale your analytics without having to provision and manage any infrastructure. So it will automatically provision and scale, and you only pay for what you use for your Redshift workload on a per second basis. VPC Flow Logs now support Transit Gateway, and if you haven't used Flow Logs before, they allow you to log the IP traffic going to and from your VPC, recording information like source, destination, port, protocol, and status for all of your network flows. And we can now also record the traffic that goes through your Transit Gateway as well. And if you're not familiar with Transit Gateway, it's a service that acts as a central hub connecting multiple VPCs and on-premises networks. So you can now use your flow logs to record and analyze traffic flows across AWS regions over Transit Gateway peering connections, as well as your traffic over Direct Connect and site-to-site VPN. Well, that's all for this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I'll look forward to seeing you soon.